Everyday Science brought to you by Nate and the Toon Crew.
Well, you've probably seen the cartoon where there's a superhero who swings on a vine. And here we have another kind of, well, not necessarily a superhero, but a creature that actually is the namesake for that character. We have a spider, and this is Dr. Robin Leach from the Northern Alberta Institute of Technology. We're going to learn about how spiders spin a web.
Thank you. Good afternoon. This one is a brown widow. In North America, we have three species of black widows and two species of brown widows. But she has about 2-3 kilometers of silk in there. And it's spun by some organs at the back end of the spider called spinnerets, with the glands that they have and connect to the glands they have inside their body.
Well, it's fascinating learning how spiders can spin silk to propel themselves and build webs. And Dr. Robin Leach from the Northern Alberta Institute of Technology has been showing us how they do it. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
This has been Everyday Science.